to me.
But it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir, remember the light Father saw? The accident? The magic I did when Fenrir died? That was part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. Once I figured that out, I just...
Hold on. Prepare for battle.
That's all of them.
Father, were those the same raiders we rescued our wolves from when they were pups?
Yes. These were coal raiders. Wolf eaters.
I bet they have other camps around here. If so, I'd like to take care of them so they can't hurt any more animals.
Perhaps.
That looks an awful lot like a raider camp to me.
Shall we take care of...
will cease their whining.
If it is, shouldn't we clear them out?
Raiders are no more.
I'm sure the wolves would be glad to know that.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
They're girls?
Good girls. Huh?